with the sun today. It's another sunny day. I went past my mama crib, 902 in OLA. But that shit 6 months ago, I'm set for life, yeah, some would say. But every day I wake up scared that it could be taken from me. I'm not giving nothing back. I got used to getting paid, but no one ever told me what I'd have to sacrifice for fame. I'm just trying not to go insane, but I got all this weight on me, and I just wanna run away. I don't wanna hear from y'all, I'm losing my temper now. Get the fuck up on my phone, I don't wanna hear from y'all. Went to Mexico for like 6 days. Came back and now I still feel the same way. Fucked up, in pain. Like, why the fuck I spent 150 on this plane? Like, why the fuck I spent 260 on these chains? Like, how am I so paranoid I bulletproof my range? Shit don't mean no sense. I mean, the pressure's a mess. I'm 19, trying to navigate money and stress. Weird industry friends and my family life is intense. And my girl is always upset because I'm always fucking working. Shit, I expect some respect. Can't even go on the net without someone going for my neck. I forget that I'm blessed. I pray to God I open some tests. I've been giving so much, I don't know what I got left. Hold on, baby, check the score. What the hell you talking for? How many weeks on Billboard? Top 10, like 44. That's just one song and plus my albums. There's a couple more. Walked in Louis, bought the store. Model bitch, she love couture. All that sneak dissing on the internet, you must be bored. Want my reaction, but my time's a shit you can't afford. I pay like way too much for these diamonds, these bitches ain't floored. I wake up and thank the Lord. Brand new drink, I sit and pour it up.
Down. How did your heart run so? I'm stuck in.